just press this to get in drive?
Yeah, so press a brake and then pull it up like you're lifting a window.
Yeah. All right. And then to put it in manual mode, just M?
Yep, just M, and then you're paddle shifting.
All right.
It's too dark.
Up display.
Oh yeah,
that's so cool.
And it feels so much faster sitting in the passenger seat.
Should I make a U-turn in one of these houses?
Yeah, you can go like right on the here. Street, do like a K-turn somewhere in there, or just back halfway to someone's driveway.
I actually love this car.
Best bang.
I find it more fun than the GT350.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, I should have just
takes off
right there.
Like a rocket. Just back into someone's driveway.
Alright, not there. It's incredible.
It's a completely different car.
This is so much more fun to drive than the GT350. That's crazy. I love it.
When you're in like, you can't really hear it when you're flooring it,
but
this thing has the AFB Black Series exhaust, and when you're in normal drive mode, you can hear it like sucking the air.
Really?
The exhaust is too loud now that you can't
yeah.
really, you can't really admire it. It's a little rowdy.
This sounds too good.
And if you pull both paddles
it goes in the neutral
and you can rev it.
Really?
Yep.
All right.
You can go to the next one. Okay. Give you a little bit of gas on to third.
Where should I go?
Anywhere, even the middle right here in the yellow.
All
right. Right here perfectly in the middle. You can go around us.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Thanks so much.
Yeah. And, yeah, dude, get some, like, close-ups to the front, too, because not a lot of people have that, those fog lights.
Too. Yeah. Looks so good.